My name is Isaac, and I'm going to be doing a GT animal project for you. My animal is Crested Penguin. I picked Crested Penguin because I saw it on the board at school and it looked interesting. Questions I want answered. Where do they live? What do they eat? How long do they live? How are they different from other penguins? How many eggs do they lay at a time? Characteristics. The penguins are usually one meter long, 3'7" tall, weigh 35 kg, and they are 422 centimeters wide. It has feathers and it has a tail. It lives in cold places. It lives in the continent or Antarctica. It lives in cold weather. They live in igloos. Penguins are carnivores. They only eat meat. It eats squid and other fish. It preys on meat. It jumps into the water to get its food, and its food is at the bottom. Their wings are shaped like flippers. They use porpoising to jump out of the water at high speeds to escape predators. Penguins are eggs before they hatch. They live from up to 15 to 20 years. Babies fledge in February. Adults return to the sea after molting in March. Erect penguins, crested penguins, are able to raise and lower their stiff. Crested feathers, which none of the other crested penguins can do. Because I saw, it has a toupee. He waddles, and it's black and white. The penguins are usually, that's what they said last time, they live in Antarctica and other cold places. Crested penguins eat meat, that means they are carnivores. They do not have predators. They protect by fighting. It eats meat like squid, fish, and other types of meat. They have toupees. That's it.